event. Thank you so much for coming together, but thank you so much to this team who have brought all of this together under Di's able leadership, no doubt. I think we have UNICEF and STAR and other organisations represented here, and an incredible event, I think, which is going to last for
an hour and a half. You have the right to voice. You need to speak up. If you feel that you don't feel protected or you don't feel safety wherever you are, so you need to speak up. So moving on to health. Why is health so important for you? Why is health so important? Your well-being, your health.
I'm sure everyone has an idea of what respect means, but I'm also sure that you don't know what it really means. Respect means a lot of different things for a lot of different people. It includes taking someone's feelings, needs, thoughts, ideas, wishes, and preferences into consideration. Also, you have to know that respect isn't a privilege, it's a right that every single one of us has.
Respect right of properties. You must respect right of properties. The law believes that all people must be treated equally and respect, without any discrimination, whatsoever on account of their race, nationality, or any importantly another status. Refugee peoples need to be protection. Peoples come from Sudan, Asia, any other, lot of other countries. People come from by boats, like look like this. Those people have like a chance, live and die. So we need to give them respect.